my channel. I am Tawana Valentine, here to give you another Friday's Fun Fact at 5. So today's topic, I wanted to talk about things that will cause a delay in your closing. So let's get into it. Fact number one, if the agreed upon repairs aren't completed, that will definitely cause a delay in your closing. The seller should always have repairs done or completed on an agreed upon time frame, because the buyer and the seller are going to negotiate or sign a documentation stating when those repairs should be done, and it's always going to be completed before closing. So you want to make sure as the seller that you have receipts for everything, all the repairs in the property that you did, and you want to also give that to your agent that's representing you, which will be the listing agent. So again, make sure that all repairs are done before closing, because if it's not, this will definitely cause a delay in your closing. Let's get into fact number two. Another thing that can cause a delay is if the lenders, the buyers, the sellers, like everybody involved in this transaction, if everybody is dragging their feet, of course, this is definitely going to cause a delay. So as the buyer, if your lender tells you to get these documents to them at a certain time, you want to get those documents to that lender, you know, as soon as possible, because the later that you take or the longer that you take, this will definitely cause a delay in your closing, and you don't want that to happen. So let's get into fact number three. Fact number three, I want to talk about unrealistic closing dates. So each loan, depending on what type of loan you have or what mortgage lender you're dealing with, each of them has a time frame that they can close on that property. So whoever's representing you as far as a realtor, that realtor, it's their job to contact that lender to find out, hey, are we able to do a 30-day closing, or do you need 45 days to close? We're in a competitive market now, so with so many people purchasing houses, the lenders may say that it may take 45 days or longer to close. So your realtor wants to find out that information on your behalf, so you know how to plan out your, if you're working, whether, you know, to take that time off to be at your closing. So unrealistic days or closing days can also cause a delay in closing. So let's get into fact number four. Real estate appraisals can also cause a delay in closing. So I want to talk about, let's say if you have an FHA loan. So with that loan, an FHA loan, you're going to have a home inspection on that property. And then the appraiser, after the home inspection, you'll have an appraiser come out. When the appraiser comes out, they may be looking, they'll be looking for things, you know, that FHA might deem that would be a problem that needs to be corrected or fixed before you actually go to closing. So what can cause a delay if, let's say, that appraiser, in regards to your FHA loan, they come out and find that certain things needs to be repaired. So you have to get those things fixed. The seller is going to have to get those issues resolved in order for them to move forward to closing. So once the repairs are done, that appraiser then has to come out for a second time to make sure that all the repairs that he or she said that, you know, had to be completed are done. So let's get into fact number five, last but not least. Another thing that could definitely cause a delay is your documents. Remember earlier I said you want to make sure that you give the lender all, if they're requesting documents, you want to make sure that you give them to them as soon as possible. So let's say you filled out something incorrectly, that can cause a delay. If you didn't fill, if you missed the spot that you were supposed to fill out, that can also cause a delay. So making sure that your name is spelled correctly, all those things, you have to make sure when you're reading the documentation from your lender that everything, take your time reading it and going over it, but make sure everything, like your name is spelled correctly, you signed everything that you needed to sign, because any little thing that's wrong on that document will definitely cause a delay in your closing. It's not going to stop you from getting your house, but it will cause a delay. So the bottom line is, even if you have a delay in closing, don't worry. Let's say you're closing, it could be delayed for a couple days, maybe even a week at the most. So don't worry. But I'm just giving you these tips so you can avoid having a delay and close when you're supposed to. So those are my fun facts for today. If you liked anything that I've talked about, please like, share, and comment on this video. By sharing this video, of course, you're helping somebody, you know, be more prepared to not have a delay in their closing. So that was it for this week. Join me next week for another Friday Fun Fact at 5. And I want to say have a great weekend, everybody, and have a happy 4th of July. Bye.